Jen.
Still, you have no
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Angel Melicana, 22, representing Barangay New Isabela.
Therefore, Cherin. Ano bang pong langit ang itawag niyo sa amin? Amin, ang gabi ito. Tagahanga lang po namin kayo. At hindi-hindi natin matatakasan ng mga baklang inyong nalalangit sa pangumagahin. Ngayong gabi, inyong pinapalakpakan. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy. Because candidate number 12 will be right back. Thank you and good evening.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, our host for tonight, the dashing Mr. Bree Bautista.
Hello, hello, city of Tacurong. Magandang gabi po, city of Tacurong. Hello guys, how are you there? Kumusta po kayo? A very starting evening to everyone. And of course, happy 71st founding anniversary, city of Makasining Lahi 2022. I know everyone is very excited. Me as well. Alam ko po na umuulan. Pero maraming salamat po at nandito po tayo ngayon lahat. Sumusuporta sa ating mga candidate. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we have 14 lovely and unique candidates. Palakpakan naman natin ang ating mga girls. Hindi po madali ang kanilang ginawa. Alam ko po yung feelings na nasa likod sila kanina. And tonight, ito na, nakahiga na yung ating mga girls. And of course, this is one of the best pageant in Sacurong. And I must say, maraming salamat once again for inviting me here. And tonight, of course, ladies and gentlemen, nakalimutan ba natin patihin natin ang ating napakagwapong mayor. Palakpakan naman natin, ladies and gentlemen, our municipal mayor, our city mayor. We have Mayor Joseph George L. Josito. so much to that crowd of Odessa. And the next special award is Miss Kindness. Miss Kindness is an award given to a candidate who embodies selfishness, compassion, and love for humanity. This is this special award from Miss Therese Bonserra de la Cruz, whose primary aim is to recognize and reward kindness. Ladies and gentlemen, this year, Miss Kindness goes to
Miss Kindness, the Shash, Bouquet, and Cash, the Big Event Buying, Miss Smiles, Valdez.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kindness goes to candidate number... Candidate number five! Next special award is Miss Luta Palace.
Miss Luta Palace, the Sasha Bouquet to be given by Miss Sophia Beatrizia.
Ladies and gentlemen, our Miss Luta Palace Joester candidate number...
Again, candidate number five!
Yeah. Hello, guys. sa puso ng aking inipudulo. May kasimanwa, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Cordobo Carlo Paul Pagan. Good evening, sir. And to complete the panel judges, ladies and gentlemen, the tribute of the board of judges. The Shimon Sound of our beloved governor and the facts, Ali Sanki Mududa, the province of Sultan Gudan. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Napagapogi, Datu, or Mr. Kahar Dalagi. Sir, good evening. Dear men, ladies and gentlemen, the set of panel judges for tonight's competition. And this time, we would like to request Canada to join us for the City Line President, Sir Danilo Lipalit, Sir RSW of the City Line Advisor and Honorable Carlos Puna Jr., to be on stage as we are going to present the certificate of appreciation to our board of judges. Republic of the Philippines, Sultan Gudarat Province, 71st Founding Anniversary, Makasining Lahi, Tacurong. Certificate of Appreciation is awarded. Take a grateful appreciation and sincere recognition for being Chairman of the Board of Judges. Cheering the Makasining Lahi Queen of 2022, given this day of September 2022 at Tacurong City Sports and Cultural Center, City of Tacurong. Signed, Jonathan Patrones, Makasining Lahi President, the leader of the Republic of RSW, Makasining Lahi Advisor, and signed, Honorable Carlos B. Segura Jr., Committee Chairperson, Makasining Lahi City Councilor. Again, this certificate of appreciation is awarded to Mr. Kahar Dalati.
Thank you. Each of the contestants will take center stage to wow the crowd. However, I know that this event is not just a showcase of individual beauty and talent, This event is about representation of the LGBTQ plus community. This is about letting your collective voices be heard. This is a platform that makes all of us aware of your existence and your important role in building our community. This is a platform that awakens our sensitivity and appreciation of the LGBTQ plus community. Gone are the days of sex and gender discrimination. Gone are the days of biases and prejudices. You have proven that you can do whatever every person in our community can do. Many of you are professionals. When you are in the workplace, we see you not as a gay or lesbian or bisexual or transgender, but rather, we see you as a professional, a doctor, a nurse, a lawyer, an engineer, a teacher, and so on and so forth. In our beloved city, we care about inclusion. We see the importance of LGBTQ plus inclusion on our economic development because denying you of full participation is a violation of human rights. We respect you. And as the mayor of this city, I assure you that we will continue to enact policies and programs that protect the LGBTQ plus community. We will increase your community engagement and we will open more doors of opportunity for your community. Madaming salamat. God bless the city of Tacurong. Abante tayo, asenso Tacurong.
Thank you so much. Once again, a round of applause to our city mayor, Richard Sino. Thank you so much, Mayor. And before the transparent competition, the candidates were exposed to different activities to join them to become all set for this sign. These activities were conducted to provide them with rich experiences that they must learn and share. From being typical ladies to affordable candidates, they now have walked the stage with flair. And now the moment we have been waiting for. Let us be amazed as our candidates flaunt their sexy bodies, wearing the creation of prime designers of Soxygen. One of this is my cousin J.R. Flores, Sean Castro, Eugene Evangelista, and Alexis Medici. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to be with you today. In their swimsuit competition.
Say what you want.
Please welcome candidate number three. please welcome candidate number 10.
Thank you.
pick number 8.
It takes a yardstick in order for us to establish what is the perfect definition of a picture. But in my own stand, that picture shows our new capital of Sultan Kudera. It serves that we are fast growing for success. It is because of the people around us, and despite of diversity, we are still united as one. And I'm so very much proud and thankful to those government who make us really proud. Because I know that despite of our different culture, we are still united. Because in the end of the day, unity amidst diversity. Once again, thank you.
Thank you so much, candidate number one. Next we have candidate number two from Batagay, Kalinan. Give me speaker number. And you pick number 19.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. As what you've seen in the picture, it is still Shah Ravenna, our first ever Miss Grand International 2022. I am proud that I am a transgender woman here in the Philippines. And she's one of my inspiration why I am joining this kind of pageant. Because of her, I am now standing here in front of you to prove that if ever you are a first timer, or if ever you are down according to every candidate, you have a life or you have proved to all of them that you can do it. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, candidate number two. Next, we have candidate number three. Please speak your number. And she beat number 14.
The picture that I pay, it's all about environmental issue. We cannot deny the fact we are all facing a green climate emergency. We need to urgently need to protect and care our environment, because our environment can live with us people, but we people can live without environment. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, candidate number three. There you have, ladies and gentlemen. Next, a number seven, all from candidates number 4, 5, and 6.
Well, as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, province is very well, ladies and gentlemen, provinces of Tacurong, there are many people who are very manageable in this city. There is no more rare than being a leader of BEs of Tacurong, but unapologetically believe in yourself and together with your perfect imperfection. I believe that is more power than anything in Tacurong. So thank you and welcome.
And she beat number 12.
Okay, the picture or the photo shows in front of us right now is the newly elected governor of Sultan Kudarat. Well, I can say is he has the experience, he is an attorney, and I believe that he can govern the Sultan Kudarat through progress, and I believe that he can manage all of us here to be united and to celebrate love. Thank you.
Thank you so much, guy number 6. Next, we have candidate number 7. Proper guy news, Amanda. Please speak your number. And she beat number 6.
As you can see in this picture, it's an image of two people competing. But instead of showing the competition itself, they show camaraderie with sportsmanship. And that is something that we should be thinking with sports, that it's not all about competition, it's all about making an impact to someone's life, making a difference, because that is the purpose of living. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much, candidate number 7. Next, we have candidate number 8 from Barangay Ilagan. Please beat your number. And she beat number 16.
Ladies and gentlemen, the picture shows is devotion. Brain depression is a serious illness that needs an attention and proper medication. Because ladies and gentlemen, we should seek the professional to save us. Because ladies and gentlemen, I believe that our mental health is a vital as physical health. We all know, ladies and gentlemen, that we should put God in our heart because no one can help us except God. Believe me.
Thank you so much, candidate number 8. Next, we have the next session of the candidate number 9. Number 10. 11. 12. Sorry, we have 9, 10, and 11. Next, we have okay, please speak your number. She beat number 10.
The picture shows life. Life and death. We all know that in this world, we came out when we are a baby, and that is life. And we experience a lot of things and do things and good here in our world. And at the end of the day, your marks will live and your life will be gone, and that is death. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Kevin. Over there, round of the show. Next, we have Roger. And she beat number 17.
The only member of our community, and that is the hope in the golden days. That is very close to my heart, since my advocacy speaks about hope
from our lives to cooperate with the initiative of the local government here in our place. Because I always believe that our seniors deserve to retire with dignity. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, candidate number 10. Next we have from Barangay San Manuel, candidate number 11. And she beat number 5.
Ladies and gentlemen, the picture shows a soldier carrying a child. Ladies and gentlemen, we all know that we are suffering a lot of
number 13.
The picture shows the hand, shape, or heart. Ladies and gentlemen, in this generation, love is we need of LGBT community because we need to accept the fact that we are equal in this world. Ladies and gentlemen, always remember this. If we are standing on the same ground, eating with the same food, and drinking with the same water, we are the same no matter what happened because we are created by God. Thank you.
Wow, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen.
Tacurong City. sa akon mga makasining lahi, officers and members, guests sa LGBT Plus Committee, kasugan sa Tacurong, mayat-ayat kat malamig na nagabiyon sa inyong karan, mayat at din na nagtampo sa inyong makulay kat sinagyawon na search sa makasining lahi Queen 2022. Ola sa tanan, gusto kin, i-congratulate sining inyo successful na programa diri sa atong sudan sa Tacurong. Sa inyo mga opisyales, kagmitbo sa makasining lahi, madamo kini salamat sa sining inisyatibo na hindi lang programa para sa aton na LGBT community diri sa aton sudan, kundi programa man nga nagapakita sa diversity, inclusivity, community diri sa sudan sa Tacurong. Bilang ino opisyal kagmimbo sa konsiho, nakita mo okay, ang inyo dako kag madamo kag imbestor hindi lang sa aton sudan kundi asa sa bilog na probinsya sa sulat sa sultan kudara. Gano kamo maging maayo kag ehemplo sa kanaton kakawhan kag kamabataan. Kag sa kadaan tanan nga inyong mga binuhatan dako gid ang among pasalamat sa inyo mga opisyalis. Rest assured nga sa bago ang mandato na inyong inhatag sa akon bilang re-elected city councilor kag chairman sa Makasining Lahi community diri sa akong sulat, padayon ako sa akon suporta hindi lang sa Makasining Lahi pero sa bilog ng LGBT Plus Community based sa Akong Sulat. Tacurong is an LGBT Plus Community friendly and supportive city. Everyone is always welcome and we are always thankful sa inyo ang suporta at pag-usapasyon sa Akong Governance and Development Initiatives. You are one of the most important sector in our society. Kaya tungod sa inyo, mapakita natin sa ibang na lugar kung ano katahong ang atong sudan sa Tacurong. We are your ally and continue to be your ally too in making the city of Tacurong our city of goodwill, as colorful, as vibrant as you are. Sa liwag, in behalf of the city government of Tacurong, with a congratulations po din kamo sa inyo mag-ilagod na search for Makasining Lahi Queen 2022. Magsalamat man na naipitahan ako ninyo para makaupod ninyo sa karong na kagabihon. Madamo ang salamat kag maayong gabi iwan sa inyong kanan. Abante tayo, asenso, Tacurong.
Thank you so much, Honorable Carlos Cintura.
Negative 1, negative 2, negative 3. ladies and gentlemen, Colleen Garcia, Julia Montes, and Ali Miling.
music. Magre-rely po tayo, ha? Magre-rely po. Please follow the link again. Kasi baka ma-block po dahil sa music. Thank you, thank you. Magre-rely po tayo ulit. Thank you, thank you.